Hello friends, welcome to Kasam News TV. Today we shall discuss regarding the facts of Statue of Unity. Statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who was icon of unity in India. Another one. A foundation was laid by Mr. Narendra Damodar Modi on 31st October 2013 when he was Chief Minister of India. Completed and inauguration was on 31st October 2018, exactly after 5 years by same Mr. Narendra Damodar Modi as Prime Minister of India. It is the world's highest statue with height of 182 meters. It is capable to resist high speed wind or earthquake. It has a viewing gallery at 152 meters with capacity to accommodate 200 people at a time. The iron which is being used in this statue for foundation was collected through Loha campaign, and it was utilized for formation of foundation of this statue. Currently, as of now, after inauguration, the tickets are rupees 120 for age group up to 15 years, and for adults that is 15 plus, it is rupees 350. The main man and mind behind the Statue of Unity is Ram Sutar. He is the same person who had carved the statue of Mahatma Gandhi at Income Tax Ahmedabad and many more such statues. Thank you for joining us. Do subscribe our channel to get such more videos. Bye and take care.